Hi folks, welcome back to Call the Wild the Angler. I'm back in the Norwegian Reserve. Right, we're currently in this location. It's small, below the waterfall from this lake. And we're going to be looking at doing some challenges, which I've got three already set up. So Arctic Char, two bream, minimum of a bronze on the bream, and any four and any rank on the Arctic Char, but we need six Arctic Char. So we'll try with the size five spoon. Hopefully we'll get something. Oh, a lot of people catching Atlantic salmon. Oh, got something decent on. And we straight lost it. Didn't give me a chance. I think I need a stronger reel and line. Hopefully we can get this one in. Right, what we got? Oh, Northern Pike. That will go towards any species one. No doubt, this is another northern pike. Oh, it's an asp. Oh, we got a silver asp. Way it was acting, I thought it was another northern pike. Alright, so we got three out of the four in any species. And there's the northern pike. Knew we were going to get one somewhere. And we got some credits with that one as well. Oh, we completed the challenge as well. We've just got to get the Arctic Char and the bream. I don't know whether there is any Arctic Char in this region. I know you can get bream round here. And Xander. not a bad size, just that it was £7. 1,373 for the score. That'll do as well, heading towards, I think, what level? 60. I think we might be going to get another ass. Yeah, another ass. Oh, silver. We'll definitely get some decent fish. And we're not getting no Arctic char or bream. Because I have caught bream on this spinner or spoon. I know you can get a char on the spoon. Might as well put a float out for the bream. Got a decent pike. We take this one steady, I think. I almost get it. Oh, it's a silver. 16.59 pound. 6,879 on the old score. So it's definitely decent. We'll definitely tap that. Right, we've got another ass. Another silver. Well, I think we're going to get another one. There seems to be a lot of aspen in this area. That's just a decent sized one. It could be Atlantic salmon. If we can get it in. Yeah, it looks like Atlantic salmon. And we got it. Yeah. Bronze. 16.73 pounds. That's a decent sized fish. Only a bronze this time on the asp. It's only a small one. Back on Xander. That's not what we've come for. It was a bream. Oh, it's a juvenile Atlantic salmon. Came in too easy, that's why I've only got a score of one. Yeah, I think we'll put a float out. I think that's my float. Yeah. Now then, what bait's on it? We don't want that, no, we want the red worm. Hopefully we can get the bream. If there is any bream around in this area, I think there is. Last time I fished down this area, I did get a bream. That was on the spoon. And there's perch. This could be a long wait. See what comes along on for the float. Actually, what do bream... Yeah, worm. Red worm, blood worm. And we're on the red worm. So hopefully we'll get a bream. Well, looks like we've got something. And we've got a roach. On the bloodworm, so yeah, we should get the bream with the bloodworm. It's definitely nice and peaceful in this spot. It's a shame we ain't got much of the wildlife. Right, well, I think we've got might have a bullhead catfish. Yeah, one bullhead catfish. Everything but what we really want. Oh, I'm not surprised there's decent sized pikers hanging around. If it was on the lure, we'd be getting it. We'll probably end up getting another roach. Or something small. No, nothing more in that area. Let's try this direction. See what we can get there. Oh, something's out of the float. Have we got a bream? We have, and it's a bronze. But hopefully that's going to count. It did. Need one more. And then we go off and find the Arctic char. So we just need one more bronze bream so we can complete that challenge. Trying to think where to go for the char. There's some char in this lake. Even though it doesn't say there is, but I think there is. Now, the big lake. Possibly. But all we have to do is go up the top of the waterfall. We should be able to get in the main lake. Which this section feeds off. Size no more fish in that area, just that one bream. Try here. Hopefully, we can get something here. Well, it looks like we might have something heading towards our float. Hope it's a bream. Well, he took the bait. No, it's a roach. Nothing more in that area. Let's try this way. Just need this one more bream of a bronze. And that's that challenge done. Have a bream heading towards it. Or it could be a roach, but I'm hoping it's a bream. That looks a bit more like a roach. Now it's closer. Yeah, another roach. It looks like I'm not going to get a final bream. I'm not sure about this spot anyway. Right. Let's go down the other end a bit. I don't think there's any point in taking the boat out. We'll get some bream down here. Otherwise, we might have to consider changing area altogether and go to a different lake. Looks like we've got a roach heading towards the float. Looks like going for the bait. Yeah, small roach. Oh, will we go back onto the spoon? See if we can get a bream with a spoon. See if we can get some oxygen. Oh, back on the Atlantic salmon. Oh, it's a juvenile. He's gonna get some better points. Juvenile salmon there. Right. I think we'll go up in above the waterfall, up into the main lake. I'm hoping we can get this way. There's a watchtower up there. We'll go up and put it on. Yeah, we've located that one. Right, we can get down to the lake we want. Right, that's where I left the Jeep. Right, we're at the top of the waterfall, we should be. Yeah. I'm thinking we'll try here. It's a bream. Oh no, ground trout. We should have to get Archie, I think, in this lake. We'll move a bit further up. I think it should be good. Decent perch. Could be a zander hanging around. Actually, I think it's a zander. we're back on Northern Pike. Yeah, one Northern Pike. Bronze. Right, let's see if we can get this perch wherever it's gone. Or Xander. Looks like we're getting plagued by Northern Pike. Ah, bream. That's a decent sized one as well. See if we can get that bream. It's heading for the bait. There he comes. Well, that's definitely a decent bream. Oh yeah, we got a good bream. A silver. That should do our challenge, I would think. Yep, we finished the bream one, we just got to do the Octichar. Which we'll do in another episode. So folks, if you like this video, give a thumbs up, subscribe, hit the bell button, notification stuff. Thanks for watching, until next time, happy fishing!